That arrest comes a day after a major security scare on the Owings Mills campus of Stevenson University.
And reports of two people with a gun triggered a lockdown Monday afternoon, but turns out Baltimore County police say it was all started by two students who were actually hunting. 11 News reporter Lowell Melzer joins us from police headquarters in Baltimore County in Towson with more on the police response. Lowell.
Yeah, Donna and Stan, law enforcement will tell you that you can never be too careful in these types of situations, especially in the time and day that we live in. With that said, some students and parents were left wondering whether the university may have overreacted in this situation. Others, though, that we spoke with felt that the university did a good job at keeping them safe.
It was a very frightening afternoon at the Stevenson University's Owings Mills campus Monday as Baltimore County Police responded to what was being called on Stevenson's website an active shooting situation.
We put desks up against the door and we closed all the blinds. We got up against the wall closest to the door so no one could see us.
As soon as I saw the pictures of SWAT arrive, I knew it was, you know, kind of a big deal.
Turns out after a three-hour investigation, two students were using an air rifle to shoot at ducks and geese at a nearby pond. Tuesday, mixed emotions from students as far as the situation.
I know that it turned out to not be as severe as we thought it was, but I felt safe in my, where we were.
I think they could have handled it better. They could have told the students more. They said there was an active shooter. Obviously, there wasn't. They should have confirmed that much quicker.
University officials told 11 News over the phone that the term active shooter can mean that there's a potential for a shooting to take place, which is what they thought yesterday.
We had probably about 45 police units on scene, probably about 8 fire department units, including medics that were on standby in case there were any injured patients. And I believe we also had some support from the Maryland State Police as well.
Baltimore County emergency officials used a lot of resources on the call. As far as how the call was handled, they say every institution has different emergency plans.
Every school, university, hospital, place of business is responsible for creating its own crisis communication plan, policies, and procedures. Our role is to respond when something goes wrong, and that's what we did in this case.
Now, police tell us that the two students involved will not be charged in this case because they did nothing illegal. University officials also tell us that they will be reviewing the event to see if they can make any changes for the future. We're live outside of Baltimore County Police Headquarters in Towson. I'm Lowell Melzer, WBAL-TV 11 News.